Siegel!
Drop the sail!
Okay, so every time we start one of these, we start on searing rations.
We wait.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
Let's see, we do have the small camp. But I don't think that the camp have any rations.
What do you think you're doing?
Many defenders here. It seems they're expecting us.
Sail! Catch the wind! Reef sail!
It just feels pointless.
More sail!
That really does nothing. And they can't sing while we are in this map for some reason.
Wait.
Yeah, we gotta deal with that.
Thank you.
shit!
No, I think we should continue with this small river.
Run up the sail! Sail down! Raise the mast! Let the sail out! Let's go, FBK!
Right, this should give us at least two rations. There must be some barriers around here. Yeah, let's go for that.
Sail! Catch the wind! Drop the sail! Run up the sail! Sail out!
See, did we pass? So there should be at least two big chests in this camp. One should be somewhere around here.
Moment.
Okay, so we can take 200 more supplies. It will probably be a little bit hard to get that.
Let the sail out!
Okay, we're gonna be skipping this and then we'll see where we're going.
My thanks, Eivor.
Side must be barred.
Hey, come here a moment.
Let's see if we get an armor piece. We did.
Come here! Come, help me with this!
That's just small chests. It's going like that.
For another Okar came up.
Run up the sail!
It would be nice to get at least two more. Then we can leave.
Get out of here!
Thanks, Ava.
No, let's just head back. We're done with the quest.
Up for some raiding?
So we got 350. We could upgrade the Jomsvikinger hull, but I don't think it's going to be worth it. It's almost better to get the 750 and max out the ship. Then we can haul in 500 supplies every run if we would like to.
Up for some raiding?
Let the sail out.
Wait, we can just open it?
Right, let's get back to the ship.
Let's see if we can follow river. Might be a bit too risky, but
run up the sail.
It's going to the map marker now. Oh no.
Sail.
Come on. Alright, come on. Don't get stuck.
Take care!